Hey guys, it's me Umar, and today I'm going to be showing you another Google trick. #3. As you can see, I've made a new background for Google tricks, and it's a bit messed up because I took forever. So let's go on to open. Okay, so we just click on it like that. That was easy. Next part. Alright, so the trick is Google Gravity. You go into Google and write Google Gravity, and then you can either press I'm feeling lucky or press enter. So I'm feeling lucky, and then it just comes up like this, and then the whole thing just drops, which is really, really cool. And if you write it again, Google Gravity, feeling lucky, it just drops again. So it's really fun, and you can keep refreshing it. Whee! Alright, so that's it for Google Tricks #3. I'll see you in my next video on Friday. It's going to be an origami video, and the reason I'm doing it on Friday is because it's Folding Friday. On Sunday, there might not be a cookie video, so definitely one on Monday for just random to make something. Tuesday, tutorial Tuesday, and yeah, I'll see you next time. That's all, folks. Bye bye.